Dear Madam Contest Chair, fellow Toastmasters and guests, and dear Veronica, I love being sincere to people and tell them what I really think of their speeches. And I have to tell that I enjoy your speech today. There are two things that you could have done for your speech that would have made it even better. And the things are, first, you should always remember that the beginning of your speech should serve as the way to introduce your topic of your speech. And the second thing is, if you try to build a very good argument, present the contradictory opinion and then refute it. It will help, it will make your argument stronger. Elaborating on the points, you told such a wonderful story about the king and a blind, I believe, son who randomly shot his heirs, and the king retrospectively draw circles around the arrows. It was such a wonderful story, but it took about 50, perhaps even 70% of the time of the speech, judging by my subjective opinion. The beginning should be short. The topic was the game, and for better part of the speech, I was wondering what the game has to do with your speech. Next time, try to make it short. And regarding your arguments, you said that there is a game called the game. You pay 2,000 rubles every day. If I remember that correctly, you publish your goals, and people watch you. And if you don't follow your goals, they take your money away. It helps a lot. You told us how it helped you. It's a good argument. But you could have gave us an opinion that some people, you may ask, do I need this game? There are plenty of successful people who don't participate in the project and that they are very successful. And then you could say, yes, but there are thousands of people who use the game and were successful. So it does work. Do consider it. Why do I think you delivered a wonderful speech tonight, this evening, today, this morning? I love the advanced techniques you used. I love your body language. I loved your vocal variety, and I loved your word choice, your body language. When you showed us how the arrow flew, I love the thing, how the king fell down to the heap of hay to sleep. Your vocal variety, you used one voice to be the person who tells the general story, and use other voice to depict the characters. And regarding your word choice, I love your metaphors. I love the metaphor that you were a lazy cat, that you were something else, and something else. Good job. On the whole, make your introduction shorter, present the opposing argument and refute it, and build on the things you already do very well. Congratulations. No, already.